today we are playing a game called Predator Hunting Grounds. It just came out free on PlayStation Plus, and I had my eyes on this game almost 2 years ago now. We're closing in on 2022, so almost 2 years ago now. At least I think we're kind of close to 2022. Anyway, so I had my eyes on this game back in 2020. I never ended up getting it, and now it's free on PS Plus for September, so I decided I wanted to play it. So here it is. I haven't seen it once. Let's see what this customization is first. Predator. Loadout 1. Hunter. Alright, I guess Fervent. Primary weapon. All these require me to have played before. Okay. Secondary. Nothing. Alright. Gear healing kit. That's all I have. Body type. Okay, so male or female? These two are exactly the same. Head. Dreadlocks. That's hilarious that they call them dreadlocks. Thicker. Yeah, let me just equip the thicker dreadlocks, the mask, default.
Ooh.
Got the different colors in the mask. Those look cool. There's a golden mask. That's really cool. And there's haze. Whoa. Sounds cool too. Rival. Wretch. Ooh, Wretch looks good. Abyss. Okay. Arthos. Cyclone. Ellipse. Gray. Immortal. A lot of these look really cool. Inferno. Journeyman. Phalanx. Phoenix. Ooh, Phoenix looks cool. Plague. Prophet. Ravager. Remnant. Ooh, Remnant looks really cool. Vagrant. Vapor. Vex. Vapor looks really cool. Viking. City Hunter. Oh wait, these are the DLC's ones. Now it shows your actual face. Jungle Hunter. Maybe 7. Mr. Black. Warpaint. like using war paint and stuff. Bodies. Skin pattern. Defaults. Holes. Sifo. Brush. I'm sure I'll unlock other armors. Body trophies on Bobcat Skull. Coyote Skull. Notorious Giant Timber Wolf. Okay. You guys know if there's an actual, like, story to this. Well, there's private match and extras. What's an extra? Collectibles. Isabel tapes? Okay. Field lockers? Oh, okay. Might as well do the tutorial. Might as well see how to play the game. Okay, I wasn't aware that there was no story, so this might be a little bit interesting. So this is a solely PvP game. is how the game is played. Not what I was expecting.
Too many trees there. Anything can be out there.
And rib cage. I really am surprised that there's no, like, main story. That'd be really cool. There's, like, an actual story. Oh, I just got another customization thing for the Predator. What did I get? Oh, it's an appearance thing. Armor style, maybe? No. Skin pattern, maybe? No. Oh, wait, I have tons of money. So I can buy some. Ooh, I can buy the wretch mask. Other colors too. I get every color from that purchase. Was the game won for me. Okay. there like something new or something in here? Well, I looked at everything, so I don't quite know what it is. I also don't have any of the weapons, so I'm not high enough level to get any of the weapons. Level 9, I get my first weapon. The Reaper is what I really want for this. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think this is a very good game to play on stream. I'm really gonna be honest. Send your special rocket launcher, machine gun. And that snipers. Magazine, yeah, I kinda assumed that I was only gonna have one. Barrel, standard barrel, alright. Optics, iron sight. I'll get that to 10x scope. Melee combat. All these are the same. Yeah, they're all like exactly the same. Dutch's knife looks cool. Submachine guns. Special. minigun. What pistols does this game have? Now that I've looked through all this crap, then I have my Predator and Fire Team customized. Oh, I got Field Locker. Wonder what this is gonna give me. Let me open the next one. What was that mask that I just got? Well, I just got some new guns. Oh, I got different shades of my current guns, okay. Got it, so all the loot crates are all cosmetic. What extra did I get? Dutch's tape. I might attempt this one. I want to specifically be the Predator though. Yeah, this would be a fun game to play with some of my friends, but definitely not on stream. I know my one friend might like to play it, but he doesn't like to be on stream. NPC soldiers fire need to kill NPC soldiers. Oh wait, those are the fire team challenges. Oh, I'm connecting. Alright, cool. I guess we found a game. Hold on, let me make sure that I have Yeah, my game chat audio is disabled. So I should not hear them. I don't even know if I can hear them when I'm on the Predator team. I'd like to try out both in the stream, even though that the stream would be pretty short. I want to try out both the Predator and the Fire team. There's also an Alien game that I'm pretty sure is pretty similar to this. Where, obviously, you have the Alien. Alright, let me... this loadout. This loadout is... I'm fine with this loadout. Wait, no, one person. Okay, there are two bots. Good, that's gonna be good for me. If there are two bots, then yeah, that's definitely gonna be good for me, I think. I'm not sure if that number next to my name going up or down is better or worse. Also, everyone is pretty dumb. Oh wait, they're waiting to try and replace the bots. They want the bots gone. So I have the wrist computer, the cloak, the med kit, and the vision. Cloak is definitely gonna be worth it. Well, I definitely expect to have the lowest number there if low is good, because I have a LAN cable connected to my PlayStation, so I don't have to worry about stupid Wi-Fi because of my LAN cable. Have it connected right to my router. That was a pain for my dad to install. He had to drill a hole in floor of my bedroom and feed the cable down to the basement and then drill a hole right next to the router in the corner of my living room and feed the cable up there and then plug it in. Taking a little bit. About 30 seconds and then the hunt starts. Okay, so that's the entire map. I just gotta complete my objectives while cloaked, kill a ton of enemy soldiers, and do all that fun stuff. Bankwater, it says we're in. I think that's a jungle? Yeah. Predator's always in a jungle. Of course, I'm wearing the alien mask and I'm a freaking predator. My objective. I have no objectives right now. Do I just need to just kill? I can uncloak right now. I don't need to be cloaked right now. Oh, alright. This is an enemy base. Stamina good? I'm gonna cloak.
I feel like we're being what now?
Let's go. I guess I just need to just kill. How did I start sneaking? I think the game just made me start sneaking a lot. Either way, I need to cloak while
fucking with me.
We got a dead body over here. No sign of intruders.
Right here.
What the f-
I have no clue how to play or where to go. To try and hunt these guys. Okay, I'm coming up on another base right now. I climb up the tree and get a overview of the entire place here. Not many people.
It's just me. I can do this.
Crap, I didn't. Got me good. I have no clue what I gained from it. I got 150. Alright, back to the main menu. Field locker. Cell. Shader Gator. All right. Oh, hey, I got 399 from that. All right. Well, did that actually add to that? Okay, I don't own that. Still says I need to buy it. Oh, wait. Ah, this is the sell one. Okay, so that was a variant. So I got a variant of the gator, which I don't own the gator. So I can't use the variant of the gator. Okay, well that explains the armor thing. And why I didn't get anything even though it said that I got armor. But don't actually own the armor. Trophies do I have? None. Kinda expected that. Alright, well let me try and get into a game as the fire team. So let me do quick play. Fire team is what I want to get. I can probably win with fire team because I'm gonna have people who, because I'm gonna have other people with me, and so I'm going to actually be able to do all that. And, yeah, now I can also do these missions, too, that I have. I have a daily challenge and 2 weekly challenges. Yeah. I'm probably not gonna have another video on my channel of me playing this game, I'm not going to, I'm probably not going to stop playing the game, but I'm probably not going to have another video on my channel playing it. Because, it seems very boring to play alone. And, I want to play with some of my friends, so. Loadout is indeed fine. Oh, we have a bot among us. And that's the hunter. Okay. Hey, at least I got 2 other people with me.
One of our surveillance sites has gone dark. We're receiving a signal from the site, but the quality's down to 15%. We don't have eyes down there, so we're dispatching your team in case the worst-case scenario's in play. Find out what's wrong, and sort it out.
Alright, let's go over here. Alright, I just realized we got a full lobby now. So this will be even easier. Hopefully. The predator has a lot of lag. I hope they're good. We'll see when we see what's... Oh wait, we aren't gonna see the skin that they have. So we have no clue if they're good or not.
Good hunting.
Okay, so we don't get to see the predator on spawn. Oh, and it's first person. That is great.
Head to the camp at the following coordinates. Keep your guard up. We don't know what you're heading into.
Alright, we have a clear objective as well. With the predator, I had no clear objective. It was just kill. I guess that really is all the predator is. Just kill. Destroy the jammers. Oh crap, that's one jammer.
We have intruders in the area. Be on alert. Shoot anything that moves. Now they know you're in the area.
Got him. Yeah, that's my reload. That's good enough. Okay, that's my gun.
I don't care. Get him back. Voodoo 1, do you read? Oh, good. Give me access to a terminal so we can find out what's going on.
Hold up!
I was about to say Bravo, but I actually am Bravo.
Clear the camp.
Armored TM.
I don't have a scope.
Ah! Go to cover! pretty bad!
Oh, crap, we're all screwed.
Help me.
Roll out the Flash Ranger.
Man, I'm fucking dying out here.
I'm reading the flatline.
Keep it together,
Voodoo.
Voodoo.
Flag team members down. Stick to the mission.
Playing Fireteam. Fireteam is actually pretty fun. Maybe I should get one something for my fire team. Maybe some sort of full head. Reaper is way too expensive for me to get right now. Maybe sometime I can get it. Cut that outfit though. This is Spec Ops. Level 1, I can get a better sight, which will be really good. And then there's also the different colors of this thing. Movement speed while down. Increased XP from all sources. Alright. that's locked? No. The pool classes are locked. Secondary and unlock a new pistol. Way better than the other one. Shotguns. Get this one. Okay. Oh, I clicked on special by accident. Submachine gun. Yeah, you get those. Alright. I think I'm ready to hop into the next game. Because I really want to get that mask. So let me do a hunt quick play. Oh, my controller died. So, who is the... alright. They are gonna be the predator. Got it.
Drug ops across the region, but more always take their place. Until we have a better long-term solution, the best thing we can do is keep up the fight and take out their operations wherever we find them. Such a target has been identified, and your team's been dispatched to wipe it out.
I
think
after this weapon in my hand. Bravo is lagging a little bit behind.
What did it see here? Hostile.
Whoa! Hostiles have been confirmed in the area! Alert all camps and keep your comms open! I've got radios lighting up. They're gonna be looking for you, fire team.
Contact!
Are we having a free mission? Screw them.
together, Voodoo.
Uh-oh. I don't know what that means.
This man has been identified as the chief here. Take him out and get his keys. I'm seeing the team split up. I would advise against it. My team members now, stick to the mission!
Got it.
Get ready, Voodoo. Hostiles incoming.
Our team was not focused on the mission at all.
This is it. Grab any intel you can find.
Team abandoned me. Body temperature is high. Frick. Run. I have to go grab reinforcements. I am literally the last hope. If I don't get here, we are literally screwed. Got this.
Are you guys lost? Get back to the mission!
I just barely saved all of us. My second day on the job, and I just saved our entire team. I hit him. Where is he?
This way!
Where is he?
Rossi, fire team.
Well, I hope that they live. There's a very low chance of it. Now I'm abandoning my fire team. I'm not the one getting abandoned now. I am the abandoner. But I am being smart, and I'm going to go do the mission. So I really am not abandoning my fire team. The rest of the fire team is just making a noble sacrifice. Done. All I have is frag grenades now. So I have to remember that if I use R1, it will do the opposite of healing me. In fact, it'll probably kill me.
Nothing too mind-blowing here, but grab some pictures for our records.
Here we go.
We have everything we need. Burn the rest.
Chemist hut on fire.
Make sure it's irreparably destroyed. Can't chance them recovering anything.
Well,
enemy spotted!
The rest of the team is off in their own world, so I doubt we'll... So we'll probably be solo here.
Load up!
Don't know why the rest of the team is just like straight up solo. They're just all in their own world. Is also off in this direction, so that's wonderful. We're going towards the predator now. Ah, and it seems like the predator is already here. Wonderful. Find me, we're screwed.
Light him up. Reinforcements are on the way.
Frick. Team as bots. Like, literally, as soon as my team members died, they left. Alright, extras, collectibles, touch tapes. Four, okay. Customization, Predator. I'm sure there is some Predator customization I have. Body isn't gonna tell me what I have to customize on the body, is there? Yeah, I assumed so. Okay, so the other better looking armors are for different classes. Got it. Alpha Predator is level 100. Berserker. Scout. Hunter. Cleopatra. Also the Elder. Okay. I think I want the Alpha one, but that's at level 100, and I'm only level 6. That's a lot of grinding. It has very good movement speed. Okay. I'm pretty sure there was something I could do to the fire team though as well. Get that, nah, that's way too much still. And I still can't become any of the other glasses, obviously. And these are all DLCs. I think if I do play this long enough, I might try and do this one or this one. Alright, well, I'm gonna do my endings feel now. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like and subscribe if you're new to the YouTube. My YouTube channel is called I Play Mobile Games. If you don't know the rest, look at the bottom, look at the description of any of my videos on YouTube, or look at either my channel descriptions on either YouTube or Twitch to get to my either YouTube or Twitch, depending on if you're on my YouTube or Twitch. So I'll see you dudes next time. Bye!